Today I'm in the Albany Park neighborhood at 4303 North Sawyer. That's a little west of Kedzie and a little south of Montrose. Two bedrooms and two bathrooms. Got a great sunroom that faces the street and west. See, it's morning and we're getting nice southern sunlight. See my shadow. Really good size living room. Lots of possibilities for different layouts. Here you have a dining area or an in-home office, whichever one you wanted to do. There's a mirror I'm going to try to stay out of over here. So there you can see the... This is one of two bathrooms. This bathroom has a shower in it. Really nice big stand-up shower though. Looking back across at the living room, the nice arch entryway. This bedroom number one, would easily hold a queen size bed, no problem at all. It's got a nice closet. Closet's a little bit bigger than the door. See it there. Central heat and air conditioning, gas forced heat. The unit's right here on the right. Second bathroom. This bathroom has a tub and shower combination. Nice, big, and airy. You can see modern lighting, stone countertops. Great finishes. Bedroom number two here. This bedroom I feel like would hold a queen size bed. Has a great closet. Nice and deep. Big window. Extremely large eat-in kitchen if you wanted to, but it's just great space. Just a ton of countertops. These are 42-inch cabinets. Nice stone countertop there. Dishwasher, big deep sink, over the stove microwave. Nice two-door refrigerator freezer. See the in-unit washer and dryer. These are very large units also.